Bulletproof Dog Training here in San Antonio, Texas. Happy Christmas Eve to all of you out there. Today I have my brand new boarding train. His name is Tenoch. He's a 6-month-old Doberman pincher. His dad brought us to him saying that he's got your normal puppy tendencies and habits, and he just wants to get some basic overall obedience in this dog. He said he's not bad on walks. He does pretty good. He's pretty mellow, pretty chill. He says he likes to jump on people, which I've noticed already. He likes to jump already. So we're going to see what he knows already. Tenoch, sit. 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 Can you sit? Can you sit? Sit. Nope, don't want to sit. Let's go for a walk. Come on. As you can see, he doesn't walk bad. Walk bad. Can you down? Hey, Tenoch, down. Can you down? You can sit. That's a good boy. You can sit. Can you down? Well, as you can see, he don't really know any obedience yet, so we're going to see what we can do with him in the next 15 days. So stick tuned to our social media platform and check us out, his transformation in the next 15 days. We'll be right back.
Hi, my name is Fernando Zaneta, and this is Tenoch. Sit. Tenoch, sit. Sit. And I brought him to Bulletproof Training, and he was a wild dog. He would pull on the leash. He wouldn't listen. But now, I came to pick him up, and he does heel. He stays by my side. And Chip has helped me out a lot with him, and hopefully he can continue his progress to being a good boy. But he seems like he was treated excellent. He looks very good. They took care of his ears. They fed him. He had a little bit of diarrhea, and they took care of him. And he's all better now, and I'm very thankful for the company for helping me out with him.